Hi, my name is Tamam. Now I will tell you about an important Turkish poet, Mevlana. Mevlana was born in Tajikistan. His mother's name is Melike Hatun and his father's name is Muhammed Bahattin. His father is a scholar, so his father is educated him very well. Mevlana was a scholar, poet and a leader. Mevlana was tolerant, friendly, helpful and hardworking. In his life, Mevlana moved to Konya and stayed there.
Hi, I'm Sıla. I will tell you about Mevlana statue. Mevlana statue in İzmir, Buca. Eray Okun designed and built his statue. Isn't the biggest statue in Turkey? You can see it from everywhere in İzmir. Tourists come there and take photos. You can also have a cup of tea in cafes around Mevlana statue. I hope you like this statue and one day you can go and see this statue in İzmir.
Hi, I'm Hüseyin. Mevlana created a movement. Derviş did a whirling dance. Their name is Semazen in Turkish. They wear a cap. It symbolizes the tomb. They got a white rock which is its round. It means talk to God. Thank God for everything he gave. Now I will show you Semazen's.
I have got a question.
Yes, please.
Sorry, I can't remember. Where is Mevlana's statue?
Mevlana's statue in İzmir, Buca.
I also have got a question.
Yes, please.
When was he born?
He was born in 1207.
Sorry, where did he live?
He lived in Konya.